You guys, silverGameOfThrones here. Very interesting topic today. First of all, hello guys, where you are? Hello from no channel. We are not talking bullshit on this channel, just blah blah blah. We are talking real stuff. So today I want to talk about a very interesting topic. Bitcoin, gold, silver, you know, is it really, you know, I need to be concentrated only in crypto or only in gold, only in silver, like, and why, you know? Because I see a lot of comments, you know. You need to understand that my channel is unique. I'm not a silver lover, I'm not Bitcoin lover, I'm not a, you know, gold lover, you know, I'm not. If you think I'm a pumper, you're wrong. I don't pump anything, I just have very clear mind. And my clear mind is telling me, you need to be out of this financial system, you know, with the dollar. You need to be out. As time is moving into age of Aquarius, as far away you're supposed to be from all this financial asset. They belong to old war. And all I try to do is to find where I need to put my finger. You understand? Where? And this is what I find out. This is my journey, guys. I'm sharing with you. My channel is unique. It's super unique. I don't even know any channel like mine on entire YouTube which is talking about silver, gold, best crypto, proof of work crypto. No one. No one. Guys, go and find out and show me. Okay? No one. I am very unique. And with all this, I try to share with you my knowledge. I try to give you, you know, my view on this. And this will be very interesting to you, you know. Never put all eggs into one basket, right? This is what we always say, the piece of advice, which means that one should not concentrate all effort resources in one area, as one could lose everything. That's what I'm talking about, guys. You don't need to ping me and say, oh, digital only, oh, silver only, silver only. No, guys, no, this is not a point. My point is be smart, be responsible. Whatever you do in your life, you need to understand that there is always, always another side of the coin. Not only one, you know, side, but there is another side, okay? So let's talk about Bitcoin, like, you know, Bitcoin pumping or crypto pumping, like, guys, you need to understand, you know what is Black Swan? Is unpredictable event that is beyond what is normal expected. Situation has potentially several consequences. Black Swan events are characterized by the extreme rarity, severe impact, and the widespread insistence. They were obvious in hindsight. What I'm talking about, guys? The power outage, for example, right? The power outage. You guys, you need to understand what's going on in this world. Next 6 months will be very hard time. Super hard time. And if you watch my videos, so what he is doing, right? Generator, you know, like 50 views, guys. Of course, sheep want to be fooled. Sheep don't need generator, you know. Sheep don't need food, don't need worry. Everything I put in digital, guys. But look around the world, what is going on in the world? But before I go here, okay, let me give you, you know, my little bit opinion, you know, on all crypto, right? And why I never, ever put all my eggs into digital world. You know, the Bitcoin, we all know, it's a decentralized digital currency without central bank or single administrator, can be sent from user to user on the peer-to-peer Bitcoin. I don't want to repeat, you know this. Transactions are verified by network, blah, blah, blah. But what is really is? What is really is? When you go to your, you know, exchange, let's say Coinbase or CoinDesk, right? You go to your exchange, what you see? You just see number one, Litecoin. You see number one, Litecoin. So where all this crypto? This crypto is in blockchain, not on exchanges. Exchanges is a fake. They show you one Litecoin, that's it, it's some Excel. It's a fake. The moment you transfer this Litecoin to your wallet, this is when it belongs to, you know, when they send you a real coin from blockchain and they transfer you key. So the coin stay in blockchain. They just transfer key to you, and you get this key, and you have access. But the coins stay in the same blockchain. But with all this, it looks like this. It's just digits, guys. It is just digits in computer. And you need to understand that it's not like oil, gas, you know, gold, silver. You know, when you know, and you are trading, right? But in the end of the day, you have choice to get the real stuff, right? Even this SLV, right, which is talking about physical silver. In the end of the day, if you know, don't lie the digits, say, okay, I bought this SLV. SLV is physical, I believe. So send me physical. Bitcoin has nothing like this. Nothing behind the digit. All we have is a live one Bitcoin or one Litecoin. That's it. It's digits, guys. And only trust, okay? I don't want to say any negative. It still have value because it need to mine and electricity and that. But you need to understand, it's a digital in your computer. And once we have this, gone. There are ways also, you know, to access. But man, it will be for specific people. For majority, it is just gone, you know? And there are many places in this world when people don't have any even electricity, right? So there is always like this. Okay, this is a new technology. People are looking into this. People know, let's say, for Bitcoin, stock and flow ratio, and it's going up, you know, up and down. Okay, so maybe it's a good investment, okay? But never, ever invest all your eggs. Because if tomorrow something happen, we are in trouble. And what I like about all this crocs, I don't like, but JP Morgan would say, gold is money, everything else is credit. Physical, guys, don't think that physical has no value, guys. Because once this crap is happening, you know, you need to ask people in China. You know, where is it, China? Yeah, power cuts, his home in China, the residents of Northeast China experience are announced power cuts, electricity storage individual, his factory speed to homes, you know. So many thousand and thousand people, tell them about Bitcoin, you know, or tell them about gold and silver, which they have in hands. You understand what I'm talking about? Look how many, you know, it is more and more and more. And you know, this, don't be this stupid, which think it will never come to US. You know, I was born in Soviet Union, guys. I know what I'm talking about. One small country in Soviet Union, I was born. And you know, we never think it will fail. Any empire will fail. Every empire will fail. No exception, guys. And you think it never came to your house in Itopodi. It will come to your house, guys. And you will have power outages like an entire world, guys. Why? Because it's coming, guys. Next 6 months, we'll have a lot of turbulence. A lot of turbulence. If darkness after country run out of electricity. You need to understand, guys, are you protected? Are you protected from black swans? Are you protected, guys? So please, next time, don't be this idiot telling me that digital only, right? Don't show entire world that you idiot. Really, guys, my channel is for smart apes, okay? You must to be protected. You must to have water, food, some cash in your house. Not because I'm telling you, because you're smart. Because you know what is coming, guys. And this entire world, which try to destroy you, try to depopulate you. Look into my post. I give you some post, okay? About this wax, about mask, you know. Why it is taking place today, guys? Smart apes know. But for this who watch my channel first time, it is coming because there is agenda. Agenda rules the world, depopulate people. How they can do it? Will all kind of house, all kind of unpredictable events. They want to destroy. This is a way to rule the people, divide and rule. So this is coming, guys. This is coming. Blackouts is coming, guys. Don't want to scare you. I just want you to be prepared, guys. What you do if you have such things? What you do, guys? You prey on your digital assets because you put all your money there. It's not that Bitcoin will not hit 100,000. I just telling you another thing. I just telling you that with all this nice picture and nice expectation, we all expect, you know, that we will be rich millionaires. You know, leave some space for foolish man inside you and tell yourself, you know what? Yes, I'm playing this game. But like Silver Game of Thrones is telling me, I need to be prepared for all kind of events. Not because he's telling me, because I am smart. And if this happen, whoa, I am, you know, I'm golden. If this does not happen, I still have my protection. I still have my physical gold and silver. I can trade. I can get some cash. I can buy some food. Guys, the world is coming. The old world is coming to his end. The new era. New era is coming, okay? How it will be, no one knows. But it will be turbulent time next 6 months. Guys, be prepared, guys. It's all what I want to say. And don't forget about gold, silver, guys. I'm telling you, it will spark, guys. It will spark. Bitcoin only can say, oh, wow. Just, you know, I want the same, you know, I want the same, you know, way as gold and silver. You know, as more you push it down, as more it push it back, guys. It will. But every time has his time, guys. Every time has his time, guys. And you need to understand, this is my channel is unique. This is why I'm telling totally different things. And not many people are listening, which is normal. You know, because more people are fools. They like a sheep. They don't care. Another set of people who like just say, oh, like gold and silver only. You know, it's also foolish, man. Why not to take advantage of something growing, right? Something growing. Why not to take advantage of this, right? But it will be a point, guys, when we need to make decision. Okay, I made my 10x, 5x, whatever it is. And to protect myself, minimum, I need to take my money out. Let's say I invested 10,000, I'm taking 10,000. Or, you know, 1,000, 100, or 10, 100,000. Who cares? It's your life, financial. I need to take my money out, whatever profit I make. Okay, so I will be more protected. When you take money out, you need to think where to put it, right? Don't keep just cash. Or maybe I'm keeping cash. It's your financial freedom, guys. All I'm telling you, all Silver Game of Thrones is telling me on you, my channel, be aware, okay? Be aware that some Black Swan events will be coming, okay? Because this world is going to change. And the way it's going to change, you know, with all kind of events. Okay, we don't know. It can be, you know, waterfalls, you know, it will be flood cuts, power outage, you know, yada, 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 yada. We don't know, but it will be. It will be, because there is no other ways. You know, the other ways to do something new in the same place, you need to clean the place, you know, to be prepared. This is what is going on. The cleanup is going on. The cleanup is going on. It's only you guys how you are prepared, okay? So when you do your investment, guys, don't be only one side of the coin. Always look on two sides. And I show you, it's best asset. It's gold, silver, Bitcoin. If you have this, you know, don't forget about cash, food, water. You know, then, you know, if you have this, you know, put some in real estate, in lands. Be smart ape, okay? Don't play these stupid games in market. Because when music stop, it will be not enough chairs, guys. Okay, I hope you enjoy, guys. And if you enjoy, put your feedback, put your comments, 25 minutes. If you like it, subscribe, share, hit notification. All the best. Bye-bye. I wish you success. Just be a smart ape. Bye-bye.